This would impact, because I'm on a full service campus, I have an assisted living and a nursing home, and a number of my residents in my assisted living have a loved one in like a memory care unit. And if this bill goes through, the problem is the person in the assisted living would have to move and wouldn't get the services because of this ruling. And that is really a shame, especially when some of these couples have been married 50 or 60 years. They would no longer be able to really be together.